and Mount Union University basketball. Nathan Bower-Malone dropped 53 in the second round of the D3 tournament against York. Mount Union would advance to the Sweet 16. Of course, that game would never be played. Bower-Malone, I mean, he was serving dudes all over the court. Ended his college career by setting the school record for most points in a game. How about that? That's a drop the mic moment going out for your college career.